All right, and we're back. Let's go to zone four. Zone four. Oh, but first. Okay. I have no idea what to do with this. Oh wait. Does that mean this works now? Okay.
Yellow.
Giga Luigi's the material goo. Goo reacts to a frequency bamboo as the goo will vibrate. Gotta be in here somewhere, right? Oh. crazy.
Alright, I'll look for it later. Fine then.
I shall punish this vending machine. Stuff back for after I haphazardly spent money. How dare I? Spending money in a Luigi's Mansion game. Unforgivable. Unfathomable, even. Cannot be fathomed. Alright, let's go to the next one. Come on, Luigi. Get your butt up there. Stick it in. Wait, we already did 5, right? We need to go to 4. Oh well, we get a save out of it. I'm probably not gonna be playing too long tonight, you guys, because I wanna call my mom after this. I know, that's lame, but I like talking to her at least once every couple of days. I may be a mid-30s man, but I still love her. Alright, Luigi, get your scared butt out there. Okay, I don't care. I mean, I do care, but okay. Can I make a piano up here? Baby grand. Piano. Oh wait, I could jump those, couldn't I? Bro, not cool, bro. Right.
Oh, yeah.
Now give me the popcorn. The popcorn. Give it to me. Ah. Oh. It's got the juice.
Whoa!
Ooba in the pooper poop tuba poop tuba. I pooped in her tuba once. Huh? I'm not joking either. That was actually really cool. Luigi's Mansion 3 might be slightly underrated, honestly, even though the visuals aren't super great with the Switch, so what do you expect? And this was before we had devices like the Steam Deck, which unironically can play Switch games better than the Switch. But I don't like having to mess with the mansion. Actually, right there, there's gotta be a boo in that boo room. Oh. Even there's no boo, there's delicious Monet. Do a dark flight sweep. Hi, Ouija. What do we really even accomplish there? Not much. Other than delicious currency. Oh, wait. Blah. We have to go see his concerto. I remember this dude. This dude was actually kind of fun. We are gonna save a toad. Gotta get that toad. Can't be Mozart. Hear this. We know Beethoven was deaf, not Mozart, right? Or deafish. He's deafish. He's like, are you dead? Nah, man. Oh, your daughter or son. They're beautiful. Or they. Wouldn't it just be a they because it's a ghost? A ghost of gender. And if they do, I don't know if they really care all that much. They're like, I'm dead, bro. Oh, he's going Mario 64 up on this bitch. He possessing the piano. The piano. Suck him up and spin him back. That one was supposed to do. We'll try that. aggressive. Yes. Grand slam. Pretty lit theater, complete with Toad. Luigi just like leaves Toad in there, just cause, no reason. Alright, so that's number 6. That would hurt. Toad's just like, God! Like,
that was an impressionist painting.
Oh god, I can't do the Toad voice. Makes my throat hurt. Toad's in the painting is like pointless and paintings only Luigi. I like them because they have dots like my head.
Okay.
Bye, Toad. she's not particularly happy. That loading lag or whatever right there was not particularly happy. She big mad.
Yellow.
Two toads and Princess Peach and Big Brother.
Goodbye.
What number did we get again? Six?
Yeah.
Alright, you guys, everyone on Twitch, keep on watching. But if you're not on YouTube, I will see you guys next time for floor six. Bye bye.